He seems kind of just like a regular dude. Like, I think if you met him, you'd probably be surprised if he told you that he's a singer and plays you that the music that he does.
My brother was always in like kind of like more rock type bands and stuff, and there was one show he kind of brought me up on stage and we played like, I think it was like a Foo Fighters song. And ever since then it was like, I'll start playing guitar, and then from there it was like, I'm going to write my own songs, because that's what he was doing. And that's what I just thought people did. I started trying to get pub gigs and play anywhere that would have me. Just haven't stopped gigging since then. My managers had asked me like months and months prior, is there any like producers or people that you would want to work with? And one of like the first names on that list was Malay, because I'm a massive like fan of his work with like Frank Ocean. And then a few months later, I got a phone call. All right, we're going out to New York and you're going to be working with Malay. And I was like, fucking, come on.
I'm like a huge fan of anybody that has something super unique to bring to the table vocally. The dude sounded like he was in pain, you know? He just sounded like an old battered soul. Sounds really simple and effortless as an Adele or Sam Smith or something like that.
I think the reason people like the music is because I'm just making music that I want to listen to. I don't really feel any pressure about releasing stuff, do you know what I mean? Because if people like it, they like it, and if they don't, fuck them. Don't fade away.